Yeah, no, I totally understand. Well, I mean, I know a little bit more, obviously, than most, being on Team AKA and everything, but what is a typical training day for you, I guess, in this situation that you're in now? Like a typical day before now, obviously, this is fight camp, but leading up until this point, what is a typical day for you, morning till night, as far as training goes?
You talk about here in Abu Dhabi?
Yeah, for this fight camp.
Yeah, for this fight camp, like typical, it's like we change, like we make like morning 10 a.m. we make MMA training, like we come gym, like sparring drills, like striking drills, wrestling drills, like grappling, wrestling, like all MMA stuff we're doing morning and night. And the night we're doing only cardio, you know, like meets, bike, running, like bag. Work on ground and pound conditioning. Like we're doing this stuff night time, like 7, 8, 8 p.m. You know, it was a little bit different for us, but this time because in AK we train 12 and 7, but here we train 10 and 7 night. This is only things we change, and other things like all same, all hard work. You know how it's like. Every day to training twice, all the time, 2 hour morning, 2 hour night. This is always was hard, and nothing changed, only hard training.